What a hell is happening to Eden Hazard, the new poster boy for the Galacticos, Real Madrid. He was the beast, the poster boy, and the deadly man to handle way back in Chelsea, England. But after his switch camp to fit into the boots of our beloved club, the beast in him seems to fade away. The question is, what happened? What is the reason? Most people say Florentino Perez is the cause for all this. Why? Trying to do away with the beast, Cristiano Alvaro Ronaldo dos Santos. Question was who to step in to lace the boots of the great CR7. Mariano Diaz was the man to shed the number 7 jersey, but it turned out to be a flop. So the headache is who wears the number 7 jersey. Then the man, the Chelsea Messiah, popped in to wear the greatest number 7 jersey of the man, CR7. Since then, Eden Hazard tried his best to prove that he can step in the gap and continue the great work of the king, CR7. But that decision is sinking Eden Hazard today, and our great club is suffering. The question is, should the man come back to his shirt? Because he is the man of the moment to replace himself. Something needs to be done. Florentino Perez needs to build relations right away with the gentle CR7. This meeting is very important and urgent to our mother club right now. He is the man, once again, to replace himself in the world right now. On the amazing side, fans of the great club, Gareth Bale, have a word for you.
Good time on the pitch. You would expect your fans to get behind you and try and make you do better because it'll make them happy. But it seems to be that they do the opposite. They just whistle you, which consequently makes you feel worse. You lose your confidence and then you play worse, which is going to make them even worse.
The question is this true or real? It's just saying something to run away with it. On the other hand, Mauricio Sarri has been replaced with Andre Pirlo. Sarri bringing in Gonzalo Higuain after flopping in Juve, went to AC Milan, ended in Chelsea, where Sarri pinned him to the blues and brought the flop back for Higuain to play with a man he hated way back in Madrid days. Well, all that yield no results, and Pirlo now takes over. The big question, can Pirlo excel with the great man, CR7? The king is now being linked to wear the shirt of PSG. Can this happen? As the man CR7 wants to do more with the club, to do more in the Champions League, and to do more in his career. Mount 7 TV, we explore the deep side of life.